brilliant idea and great fun to do, creating a picture using watered down layers of piss. Now for the first layer, I'm going to use an awful lot of paint and not much paint, because I'm going to paint the dick in my picture. Let's just see if you can guess what it is I'm painting.